Freddy the Stutterer. Every day after work, Freddy stopped at a local pub to have a few drinks, you know. Not gone for 6 months, Freddy's a no-show. And he shows up one day, and one of the regulars in the bar spots him there, and he comes up to him, pats him on the back. He says, "Hey, Fred," he says, "how the hell are you?" Fred says, "Oh, very well, thank you." The guy says, "Hey, Fred," he says, "it's amazing you didn't stutter." Fred says, "Well, I don't stutter when I speak slowly like this." The guy says, "Hey, Fred," he says, "that's amazing." He says, "What's this I hear about you getting married?" Fred says, "No, that's been called off. You know." The guy says, "Really, really, tell me what happened. What happened, Fred?" Fred says, "Well, I was at my girlfriend's house one night, sitting by the fireplace watching television, and her dog was sitting beside us scratching his back, and I said to my girlfriend, 'Honey, when we get married, you'll have to do that for me.' And by the time I got through telling her that, the dog was licking his balls."
Yeah.